Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
You and Bruce probably did that every night when I thought I was out on my own. Didn't you? I can't be like him, Alfred. But I can't go back to how I used to be. Bruce showed me a path, and I'm sticking with it.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.
There. That's it.
Mm-hmm.
them! You're gonna regret this! Shit, I missed them!
Langstrom. Know anything about that?
Wasn't me! I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall! Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised!
Thanks for the tip.
Oh! Huh?
What the? I'm just getting started. You know why I'm here? Hand it over. Hey, now! Well, look what we got here! You think you're so tough?
Trouble.
That'll
Play stupid games, win a beatdown.
Murdered. Spill it. What do you know?
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall.
Don't let him
scare
you. He did
as well to take part in his medical trials. Oh, but don't tell my boss. She'll have my skin.
Get him on the ground!
Hey, Belfry. No one seems to know why Langstrom got offed.
We have Talia's location. Wouldn't hurt to talk to her while we figure out a new plan. Sending coordinates.
No free time.
Got it. Thanks. Just taking care of the real bad guys.
Who is that? Could that be Redwood?
Nearly reached Talia's location.
Remember, no matter what she says, do not trust her.
What?
Talia! You know you're not welcome in Gotham. Pack up your league and go.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
You want me to believe Ra's daughter didn't inherit the job after his death? Because destroying his body isn't suspicious at all.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
If Bruce was Ra's heir, why did Ra's kill him? That makes no sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
So, instead of giving Ra's another chance at resurrection, you stabbed and burned what was left of his body.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. For me. Now they want me dead.
Well, we both got what we wanted. You can go now.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
don't. Pull the Widow and Orphan Act with me. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Goddamn ninjas. Belfry, I met Talia. I think she's split from the League.
Surprising, but also not. Is that why you didn't ask her about Langstrom?
We don't need to give her any leads. We're a step ahead of her.
Let's keep it that way. Belfry out.
Hey, you need to get back to the Belfry.
What do you need?
We got a message from Harley Quinn. You're gonna wanna see this.
Harley? That's gonna be trouble.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Oop.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
There's new information on the board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to get...
What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year... You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey, I didn't mean
that. I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.